Hi, my name is Taylor Stearns. I am a junior and I'm representing Radnor for the Leukemia and Lymphoma Society's annual Student of the Year campaign. This campaign is a 7-week competition to raise $10,000 to support the Leukemia and Lymphoma Society, a charity that supports blood cancer research. We compete against other schools in the greater Philadelphia region to raise the most amount of money possible. At the end of the 7 weeks, there is a banquet that reveals how much each candidate has raised. Last year, my two friends, Abby Cooper and Abby Adicula, were the candidates for Radnor, and it was amazing to see such a strong fundraising effort. And this year, they nominated me. My mother's aunt passed away from non-Hodgkin's lymphoma when there was limited treatments available. So the main reason I decided to join this campaign was that no one would be in the position of not having options for a treatment. Blood cancer affects people of all ages, and it's important to spread the word about this tragic disease. Last year, leukemia and non-Hodgkin's lymphoma were the 6th and 7th deadliest cancers in the United States, killing over 212,000 people in the past 4 years alone. LLS has invested more than $1 billion in research since their creation. And because of this, survival rates have doubled, tripled, and even quadrupled. They have found cures for certain blood cancers, but more research is needed. Over 1 in 3 blood cancer patients do not survive 5 years after their diagnosis. So more funding is needed to advance research and ensure access to treatments to help save more lives. If you're interested in donating, please use the link below. The fight against cancer is in our blood.